Please welcome Enigma to the stage!
Come on!
Hello guys. So my name is Nate. I work and live in Istanbul. Let's do this. When you have the chance to really improve the way you treat your body, it really changes everything. I mean, most of the time, you don't take active action. Right? You just, things get broken in their bodies, you just go to the doctor, to let them fix it for us. So that's why we have millions of people with diabetes. That's why there are millions of people dying from cardiovascular disease this year. So that's why there are 2 billion already worldwide. So instead of just listening and caring about our bodies, we just spend on drugs. So, yes, it's interesting that how we care about stuff. I mean, we know how electronics work, we know how lasers work, we know how computers work, and we know how AI works. So that's what we do. We distill all of this know-how into a nifty little device and call it Enigma. Enigma is the next generation operating system for your body. She makes you get in charge of your health. So tracking your movements with an accelerometer, or measuring your heart rate with a pulse meter, counting your steps on your walk, those are easy stuff. We've been working in the lab on UV laser technology to measure the tiniest little changes in your blood vessels. So we really know about your blood vessels actually. We can measure your blood glucose, we can measure the lactate level in your body, we can measure your oxygen level, so we can really be your health assistance. So this is Enigma. This fits in your ear. Now you might think fitting all this hardware, this laser in your ear, was hard. That we solved with optical engineering. So we have this prototype ready right now, and we're really working on the UX part. So the thing is, getting people to use these devices, getting them engaged, and getting them in action was real hard. So right now we're working on a text speech engine, and we're really working in the AI. So we are out, kind of finished in 2016, and we're ready for the POC next year. So thank you for your attention.
Questions?
Okay.
Hey, quick question. How do you intend to market this? How do you want to
bring
this out?
We actually want to go crowdfunding. We want this in Kickstarter and people just get them really interested in this.
Hi. Why are we here and not the animal operation?
Yeah, it's because we measure with light. We really need this medium where there are blood vessels. So the technology was more like a Coke can actually. So we were trying to get people to measure from their arm. And then we had this idea that there were blood vessels in your tympanic membrane on your eardrum, so we can use them. So we really developed this tiny little sensor that will be convenient enough to wear all that. So that's what it is. I'm really nervous, I think.
How much would it cost something like this?
This will be expensive, actually. So the bill of materials comes at $500, and then with the markup we would be trying to get this in around $1,500.
No further questions. All right, give it up for Enigma!
Thank you, guys.